Think of now what the universe is. Millions of galaxies. And among those galaxies is our little planet.
For it is here, and only here, that we are working out our destiny.
We all exist in the same atmosphere.
Why then do we separate and distinguish?
Always striving against each other for power and supremacy.
This has been the formula throughout the history of man.
The harmony of being is when we feel the suffering of every creature in our own hearts.
Are we not all earthlings? Each and every one of us.
Is love of the one and not of the many.
The world is trying to learn a lesson.
We must go beyond these pairs of opposites.